The fundamental issue of architecture is that does it affect the spirit or doesn't it? If it's not, if it doesn't affect the spirit, it's building. If it affects the spirit, it's architecture.
We were given an initial text that was from Cain and Abel, a Cain and Abel text that was from Genesis. And the aspect of the text that interested me the most was this idea about Genesis, about beginning. And something that I'm very interested in is somehow one's social structure of where we fit in society.
I was thinking about this character, Cain, moving through the landscape with this guilty mark on him. For me, he was interesting in that he almost became like a god in that he created the first death.
This one person who was expelled by this murder, and then what is a miracle is that he founds the first city.
How does a nomadic culture decide to settle, and when do they decide, and why do they make, and how do they make a city, and how do they begin to form a city? How do I begin to deal with a nomad who makes a city? And specifically also to a culture, which is the Arabic culture, which started out as a nomadic tribes, and later on made incredible cities like Baghdad.